We get the low card team, and we're on the final table. Just like that, we're on the final table. And we get kings again. The amount of kings is too damn high. Oh shit, guys, let's go, let's hold. Oh, come on. Come on. Boom. Boom, guys. Be fucking crushing it right now. Holy fucking macaroni team. Up to 9k in that one as well. Ace King, the 22 turbo, guys. This is an important double up for us. Because if we double here, we will have a really good shot of cashing this. Snapping it here. I mean, we can already press call button. Let's fucking hold here versus Engineer. No queen. Come on. No 10. Nice, up to 12k in this tournament, guys. Feels good, man. And queens over here, guys. Man, some nice hands here all around. Alright, guys. Wow, what? What? Punish. We were 3-bet champion versus him here. Even though I don't think he should, like, open 2-bet, but still, like, nine, it's just way, way, way too profitable to not jam here. Oh, God. Hold! Hold! Come on. Wow! Wow! Big hold team! Chip lead! Chip fucking lead! Let's go. We will call this 12 weekend jam with ace check. And we are flipping over here as well. Can we win this one? Ace or check? Damn, he does two flips. Alright, moving on, moving on. We won the important flip here earlier. I've opened this on the bubble. On the bubble Reno. Man. I get insane odds here. Yeah, I think I can fold. These odds are too good. Alright. Alright, 9-9-8, guys. 9-9-8. And let's make this guy bubble. Interesting spot now. Wow. I think this is still a call, right? Like, let's say he champs like ace 8 suited, he ace check, right? Yeah, he should call here. Alright, ace is live. Hold! Oh god. Always an ace team in the money now! Wow, the double KO. The double KO like a champion. Woo! We will raise call everyone but him. Long she moves. It's my universal c-bet sizing on this flop and I have to do it every time. Now we check. Hope he didn't make the backdoor. Spades. Got him. Well executed hand. Lucky flop for us. Let's fucking go. 2 of 15, man. This is going quick now. Guaranteed 57 bucks. These are payouts. Guaranteed 57 bucks. Next letter. When two knockout, will be knocked out, we're up to 69. First place is 140k. Like, we have two big stacks and a couple of shorties. So this is a good fine tape for us. 760 are top, guys. This will be an interesting tournament. Let's defend a 5-3. Actually, I don't hate the 3-bet here. Just going for the 3 versus the 5-3 off, man. Because we fucking can. Ace 10 now for us. 2 out of 12, guys. 3 off the final table. And I will 3-bet fold this one here. Actually, 3-bet calling isn't horrible here. Yeah, I'll call. Yep, let's hold. Boom! Sick call! Sick call! We set him up for that one, man. We've been aggressive on the table. We've been a bully, man. And then we go for the 3-bet call for 27 bigs with the ace 10 off. Sweet. What is cerveza again? Cerveza. think we got a call here. It's a close one. Seven bigs. Yeah. 40% here. Let's hold. Low card. We get the low card team. And we're on the final table. Just like that, we're on the final table. With a massive chip lead. With a massive chip lead, guys. Let's fucking go. Let's have a quick look at the payouts again. We're 1 out of 9, guys. $84 guaranteed, playing for 762. Want to make top 3 here with our stack right now. And gonna start opening the king 4 off, you know. Start putting on the pressure. Start showing people that Henry is in the house. I will raise fold this, actually. We'll take it down. Our hand is a little bit too weak, I think. And we got the queens. Thanks, baseline betting. FT hype. Yep, that's right. Easy card here for us. He runs into it, unlucky. No ace. No five. No deuce. Boom! 195k, getting our first letter. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wow. Wow, and he chops up with the ace-4. But we're also just, like, playing good, I feel. We're also just playing good, you know? It's not that, like, it's not only run good, guys. We got this final table, like, playing good. Got a card here. Give him the odds. 6 in the house. No king. No queen. Would have been a little bit too sick, right? A little too sick. All right. We lose the ace king there, you know, but the ace 6 suited is like a really nice hand to be 3-betting there, and I like it a lot of art, and yeah. Whatever. We still have a really good stack, you know. We're still 1 of 7, we still have 60 bigs, like, we don't mind too much when that happens. Oh, this sucks really hard. I think this guy's trapping a decent amount. He champs 8 bigs, though. I mean, I think we just call it. I think it's unlikely it goes call. And if he gets it now, we will get it in. But he's like... Okay, he just has aces or something. No, he would call as well. That's awkward. I just didn't expect this guy to be calling. What the fuck is happening in this hand, man? Can't even see, like, anything from the table. Alright. Let's get it in versus him. Kings, okay. Let's get an ace. This is, like, the problem with the spot here with the ace-10, you know? He's obviously trapping a lot in that spot. Maybe we should just fold. I think now that, like, the stack's evened out, man, we should open wide again. They know I'm pretty aggressive, but still they shouldn't do too much about it. Besides, obviously, mate okay. He's watching the stream, I know. I know he's watching the stream. Alright, let's fold a small c-bet here on the flop. With our gut shot, I think he will get a lot of his aces in pre. And now we have some showdown value here, but I'm not sure if it's enough, man. Ooh, that's a sick river, guys. Now we jam it. Hope he doesn't have aces. I think jam is the only way to go here. I mean, we could bet, like, small as well. I think jam is much better, though. Like, we might even get heroed here by, like, tens, you know? And I think an ace is not folding here. Yep, guys. Yep. That's a good jam. Obviously, good river for us. Nice run out. Oh, shit. He wakes up with aces and kings. No 10 for... Wow. That means we're down to 3 suddenly. Double KO. Double fucking KO. Just like that, guys. We're down to 3 people. Guaranteed $440. I'm not folding to a 3x this time, I don't think. Alright, gonna check. And check. Ah, he's not folding that, he's not folding that. I mean, the thing with the check 8 hand is that we only lose like 2 pair, you know? He doesn't have many 2 pairs. I even like didn't think he had like king, queen, king, 10, all those hands. And like king, queen bets the flop as well, so it's like... Even like ace, 10, you know, like it's so many things are just folding there, I think. I think we just jam this flop, actually. I mean, we could just see bet call as well. Chance again versus button open, given how white he's just opening in these spots. Wow, I like the card. It's hold. Nice. We heads up. Right. Playing versus major now. Going to 3x this with limp. He says he's on tilt because there's so many tables playing. And I fold. Okay, he says there's too much fun playing. He doesn't want a deal. I'm going to 3-bet call here with the 8s, obviously. Hold. Hold! Nice! I say, bad decision. Good flop for us. I'm gonna see bet versus him here. We heads up for the win, guys, with a big chip lead now. He says that he needs to win a lot of tournaments to get to break even today. I'll call him. Questions to which I call the river here. That's a close one, man. I say they hate him. The thing is, like, I think he will double barrel a lot of his things. I think we can fold. I will raise call this. Three bad flop. We actually hand for hand on party poker. Wow, are the 27 spots paid in this one? Why is this so big today? Yeah, there's 27 spots paid. Oh shit. He says that he's playing since 7 o'clock in the morning. Gonna 3x it again with the check 10 suited. Taking it down, guys. He's you know, we are doing good here. Gonna check call. Check. Gonna file a small bet here on the turn. Alright, he's stacking down, guys, he's stacking down. I like it. Actually, we just give up here. He champ 8s into 7s here. Looks pretty good. Taking it down. He bets big here on the turn. I just fold. It's a good flop. Gonna call. I'll call again. Yep, and call the river here. Like, is he bluffing this river so often? Not. I think I actually have a check for this river. But he shouldn't have many sevens, dude. Wow, that's sick. That is sick. I call. Nice jam, man. Nice jam. You have a good bluff catcher there, I think. I'm not sure if he bluffs that river, you know. First I want to fold, then I decide against it. Now I have to think about if I want to take the deal, man. I guess he's a winning regular. Alright, we take the deal versus him. Like, he's a better player than I am. So ICM chop is good for us here. Yeah, usually I wouldn't, but with him it's fine. These are the ICM numbers, like, it's pretty damn similar. I agree. GG, buddy. Playing it out now, guys. We take the chop. I want that win. No! GG. Alright, guys, that's it. Another chop. Or, like, not another chop, but another big score. $659. Boom. Not bad. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to press the like button down below and subscribe to the channel over here. Over here we have my social media links if you want to shoot me any messages, follow me around for updates, pictures when I'm going to live events and more. And over here some extra videos. If you want to check out more content, be sure to do so. Thanks so much for hanging out, guys. Good luck on the tables. I will catch you next time.